Malo e tau mau e fia fa koloa koe ni, pe mou kata ki whakamore more pe he tuai ka tau kamata. Ke tā puha ai o tua o kone a fio I ho tau loto loto ngā. O kou kore ke uhuwhanga he talamalu e whonua, pe mo e lotu, pe a talangate te ki tau whai ki tua. Kai a tangia te au ke uwhakahoko whatongia, Maalari e aho koe ni, koe hiki ai whi laulau e whakawhita, mo e whakamalo ki he eiki o tua me I he whaamiri koe ni. O kumaongo I loto fie fia mawhana mo oni, ke taritari ki mautolu I he fia fini. Iho mou mea mai ke tau kaunga fie fia whakataha, I he ikuna kua lawa ilelei, e he foha koe ni, ko Ciaran, Patrick Morgan, I he malae o ekatemika. O kumaongo I mātu aki mawhana mo oni, ke to'o ai whainga marieni, ke o atu ha whakamalo, mo ha talamonu ke ate ki moutolu, whatawange ke mo mau ha krismasi fie fia, mo ha ta'u fo'ou monu ia. Whakamalo I ho mo mea mai I he fia fini. A word of wisdom, koe ki I lea e ni o ku manako ki ai ai foha koe ni. Mono ia ka koe tangata koe o ku ikai ke fou he whakakaukau o e whakaotua mate. Pe tuu I he hala o e kau whai kovi. Pe nofo I he nofo anga o haa manuki. Koe lao a sihova ene manako. Io I he lao o ona o kune whakalaulau lotoa I he aho moepo. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Morgan, it is an honor and privilege to be a mistress of ceremony on this special occasion. We welcome you all tonight to celebrate the university graduation of our son, Ciaran Patrick Morgan. We take this opportunity to thank you all for giving up your time to share this special occasion with our family. We also like to express our sincere love and warm wishes to you all. May you all have a joyful Christmas and a prosperous new year. Last but not the least, I would like to acknowledge the Darug people, the traditional custodian of this land on which we held this function. I pay my respect for the elders of the past, present and emerging. Thank you. I hope you will enjoy this evening. E kamata e tau polokalama e fiafini, aki hano whakafeiloaki, o iki whamiri, o kunau host a e fiafini. First in our program, I would like to introduce our host family. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sean and Mirika Morgan, the parents of Ciaran Morgan. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce Leon Francis Morgan, the youngest brother of Ciaran. Introducing Michael Koheleti Morgan, the second brother of Ciaran Morgan. Introducing baby Josephine. Baby Josephine, are you here? This is a surprise. The daughter of Ciaran and Mele Morgan. Oh, it's over there, right at the back. Give her a round of applause. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding to welcome our guest of honor, Mr. and Mrs. Ciaran and Madam Morgan. Morgan to welcome everyone. Thank you.
I'd like to apologise in advance because my Tongan's not that good, so I can't really translate it after English. But first of all, I'd like to thank Jesus Christ for bringing us here together to celebrate my brother's graduation. Obviously, my name's Michael. I'm speaking on behalf of my Uncle Michael. Hey, I'm speaking on behalf of my Uncle Michael. He couldn't be here today. He's in Scotland, and he couldn't come here due to COVID. But we all came here together, obviously, to celebrate my brother's graduation. I'm going to keep it short and sweet. I'd like everyone, all the drinkers, please drink responsibly. And I know I won't have that problem because 60% of the attendees here today are non-drinkers. But if you do change your mind, meet me at the back in 2 minutes. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Michael. Fa malo kia Michael. Ko e foha fika waini o e ongo mātua, Sean Bea Momerika. Aia ko e fika waia ki he lahi taha, Ciaran Patrick Morgan. Malo apito pia te u o angereva a e whainga maari e koe ni ki he tau lotu, tāpuaki, a e guest of honour. E whakahoko atu ia e palestini, Sione Riutai, mehe siasi, si sukalai, si o kauma oni, o ngahi aho ki muni. Please welcome President John Riutai. He's going to do the blessing and the prayers. Thank you.
Our beloved Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. We thank thee for the privilege and the sacred opportunity to be here with a chosen servant of thee and even the Son of God, even Ciaran Patrick Morgan, that we are able to celebrate his success, and also that we are able to thank thee, that we are able to partake of the goodness of the blessings that he has received from thee. We thank you, Father in heaven, for the wisdom from on high and the strength that you have given him, that he is able to withstand the trials and the tribulations that has come because of his goal and visions for his family in the future. We thank him, Father in heaven, for the wonderful parents and grandparents that you have blessed him with, that he may be able to be uplifted and edified to receive and to bless others and become an instrument in his hands. We thank you, Father in heaven, for the wonderful family gathering that we have met today, for the food and all that they have been to bless us with. We ask you to bless the family continually throughout their lives and in the next, that they may be able to glorify thee and thy son for this wonderful Christmas gift that he is able to bestow upon his family, who love him, who cherish him, and also who are able to help him throughout his life. We ask you for thy blessing for the remainder of this night, that we are able to be mindful of thy son, who shed his blood, and to atone for our sins, that he may be able to be born, that one day we are able to see him again, and that we are able to know the love that he has for us in our lives. This is our humble blessing in the name of the beloved Son, even Jesus Christ. Amen.
Ko whamaloheni ki a Palestini sione riutai. Pena e kore mai pe ai Palestini ke tau ki whakanounou pe e tau lotu. Na iai ai polo kalama ki he tau lau e tau kongatohi pe amo e Same, pe amo e Hiva. Ka kohi ko e tau Taimi o ku koi au kore whakamoremore atu. Palestini liutai, whamoremore, kakinau tolu, ne nau teuteu I lelei ke ahoni ai polo kalama koia ki I hoa lotu e fiafini. Pea mou kātaki pe, tau whakaongongo pe ke a Palestini liutai. Malo apito, pea koe mau me atokoni, koutui kua mou. Teutuku pe ke a Palestini, ke Bishop Tate, kene kātaki mai o tāpuaki e tau mea tokoni. Ko e lotu ane nai, ko e tāpuaki ia, o e guest of honor. Ko e tau lotu ko e ni, ko e tāpuaki ia, o e tau mea tokoni. May I ask President Bishop Tate to please come forward and say the grace.
Heavenly Father, we come before thee, Father, thankful for the many blessings. Father, we ask that thou might bless this food that's been prepared for us. We're thankful for it, Father. Bless those that have prepared it. We're thankful to be here at Brother Morgan's graduation. And we say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, Bishop Tate. Thank you. Malo apito. Pea. Ko e tau tina e ni o ku serve a te tainimi, ne o si serve a tupe, ane nai ai entree, ko e tina e ni o ku serve. Pea te ukore he ni ki he live stream, mei Belfast. O ku mau e live stream ko e ni, ko e rea e ni o mai ia, oksai. Ko e ni ko whakahoko mai, to e kati me ki ta whaako ia, ko hi ko e tau taimi. Te tau hoko atu rewa ki he rea, aia koe rea, a viriami, halahone vete tariai, koe kuieni a Ciaran, aia koe o viriami tariai, koe fohaia o sione piu ki folaha tariai, o whakakai, pea moe api ko matamoana mei he louto kai anō. Pea mo kolona va e no vete o kolomotua tataka motonga. Ne mauhoa ki a Ameria apitanga he lotu fiu, ko e ofefine o tae tuna ula moko fisi mei he vai ko puna. Pea mo Paula piu tau kei papua mei he a o e hau, me heahi o ulakai moe vaisio ata. Koia ko tau talitari heni, aviriami, halahone vete tariai, tene whakahoko ai lea. Whakafofongai ai family oi whae koia a Ciaran. Ko Miriam Foki, o kuiheni ahono tōta, Mirika, pea mohono grandson, a Ciaran, pea mohone great-granddaughter. Ko ia, ko e tōu tangata ia e whā, o tau whakataha I he ahoni.
Lagi tu gua pernah malu gait, tua maaf maafi. Kau mereka kita tu pada waktu dia apa keluar kini. Kau pernah malu gaiki malu ni, apa malu ni tahu? Kau waktu dia kau kini kau kami asyik kita pernah malu dia apa tua. Kau kau yang pilih lah, eh? Kau itu apa malu? Oh, saya tua, tahu kau wayah kau ini. Soal kau mau fongak, mau fia-fia. Kata orang pergi tahu mau putus tua pergi fia-fia eh, itu apa keluar kau ini? Tahu kata hai, tahu persiapan, tahu perungak ya, family. Eh, kau apa keluar kau ini? Eh? Malo mula mai ya honi. Kau fahy fahy mau puna kau ni. Rawa ni aku. Mau nunggu kau itu. Apa bayi? Dia kata kau fahy kimu kau. Kau 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 tu bayi. Fahy fahy aku kau ni. Kau bayi lagi. Mula. Malo, batu.
Fa malo heni, ki he tangata eiki, piriami, tariai, I he lea, ko e whakafofonga, ai ongo kui ko eni a Ciaran. Te tau hoko atulewa ki ha ki historia nou o e mo'ui bea mo e whai whanonga a Ciaran. Ciaran's life journey te u whakahoko atupe I he rea whakapiritania. His name means little dark one, a traditional male given name of an Irish. Ciaran Patrick Morgan was born on the 26th of August 1990 at Canterbury Hospital, Belmore, New South Wales, Australia. His parents, Sean Morgan, son of Josephine and Patrick Francis Morgan of Belfast, Ireland, and Mirika Tariai Morgan, daughter of Amelia and William Tariai, of Nuku'alofa, Tonga. Ciaran has two younger brothers, Michael Koheleti and Liam Francis. Ciaran was baptized and received his first Holy Communion at St. Joseph Catholic Parish in Belmore.
From 1995 to 2002, he started preschool and kindergarten at St. Joseph Belmore, then continued at Clampton Park Primary Public School. From 2003 to 2006, he attended high school at the Christian Brothers College at Burwood. 2007 to 2008, he continued senior high school at St. Mary's Cathedral College, Sydney. From 2009 to 2012, he attended TAFE New South Wales studying business. 2013 to present, he met Mele, so he decided to embrace her by joining the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. In the next 2 years, Ciaran was assigned a calling to serve the Lord in Lukualofa Mission, Tonga. 2018, Ciaran married the love of his life, his bride Mele Tu'itupou of Kolomotu'a, Holonga, Tongatapu. 2019 to 2021, Ciaran knew they will soon have a family of their own, so going back to school was the only choice. In September 2021, Ciaran graduated with a Master of Business Administration from the University of Western Sydney. On his graduation ceremony, Ciaran was one of the top four students honored with an extra distinction pin. Ciaran is currently working as a project analysis manager at the University of Western Sydney. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Ciaran a round of applause. Congratulations. Thank you. I will tell you a little bit about Ciaran's wife. Right. Mele kafo'ato mana ia ange tu itupou moken. Koe ofe fine lahi tahaia o sateki taki tu itupou o kolomotu'a pea mouwain wahine fungavaka tu itupou mei he tutu angakawa. Ciaran and Mele welcomed their first child, a baby daughter named Josephine Morgan. She is named after Ciaran's late grandmother, Josephine Morgan. Baby Josephine Morgan is the first grandchild of both Sean and Milika, as well as Sateki and Wahine. Josephine decided, I wanted to leave early. So she arrived a week ago. She wanted to be in this celebration. So let's give baby Josephine a welcome to the family. She wanted to join her mom celebrating her dad achievement today. Thank you. Te tau hoko atu rewa ki he ki lea, mei he ki itokoua si itaha koea o Ciaran, ai ako Liam Francis Morgan. Te tau hoko hoko pe e tau ki polo kalama o whaka holo pe ho mou ilo. Pea hiri koea, pea te uto kore ki he tā mea kene tā imai hatau ki fo ifasi. Koea ko whakawhi ilo aki atu, next speech is a message from Liam Francis Morgan.
First and foremost, on behalf of my family and I. First and foremost, on behalf of my family and I, we would like to thank everyone in attendance here for attending. I will extend an additional level of gratitude to those who have travelled interstate. I suppose what I'm going to say is, when you come from a Polynesian background, education, it's never really prioritised or utilised. Very few graduate high school, and even fewer graduate university. So for me to comment, I suppose this goes to my eldest brother, Ciaran. Congratulations is all that needs to be said. Ciaran and I don't really speak about university much. It's just the way we are as brothers. We prefer to talk about gym and other more important things. But I think the underlying understanding is still there, that he had an opportunity and he took it with both hands. I suppose my piece of wisdom from here is, I call upon the generation younger than myself. Don't waste your time. You know, education is a very important thing. For some people, it takes their whole life to realise, and by then it's too late. And whether you are listening or whether you aren't, all I can say from personal experience is that you start today. Start today. Every life is an investment. Thank you.
Thank you, Liam, for your word of encouragement. And I hope the youth out there will listen. Thank you. Te o korehe ni ki he tāmea, ke nau tā I mai haki fo I whasipea, whakaholo, ai ilo, mālo.
floor. Te tau hoko atu rewa I he tainemi, ki he o wau koea o e keke graduation cake. Pia koea e Ciaran kātaki mai. Koe tangata hoki koe ni oku ko okuanga whakatou ki lalo. Teu teu he ne whae hono lofo angai o lunga, koe whala paongo nima ngo kumi. Whungania kia whala fihu. Pea aofi aki ai whātu walu fuatanga ngatu uri. Talawai lewa Ciaran, mam, I'm not going to sit up there. O mai te pire ki lalo ke uta tau pe mo e kukau whakaafi. Pea koe e kou whamalo, tangata anga whakato ki lalo. Pea neo ngoi loto mamahi ai mami mo e grandma ka kuna whai pe loto o Ciaran. Whawhitae. Ciaran, ka taki mai ki heni. Ke moa, please come forward, Ciaran. Ke moa, ke ne whakahoko e whatongi a koe ni, ki he graduation cake. Ciaran, there's a saying that every great man, there is a woman behind. So I would like to ask Mele, please come here. Come forward. To upe tafaaki ho hoa o faanga. He kane ikai ho o touanga, ho o ofa, sacrifices everything. Encourage a Ciaran pe maua e fie fia e aho koe ni. So I would like you, Ciaran and Mele, make a wish. Before you cut the cake, make a wish, and we hope that your wish will come true to your family and your little daughter. When you're finished, cut the cake. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Malo. Mo ki tu wai ko kore he ni ki he tā souvenir e aho koe ni ko kore atu ki he ongo mātua ongo mātua koe ni Sean pea mo Mirika Morgan mo mai moa aha mo ki ita koe ngai tā souvenir koe ni e nofo pea mo ongo mātua koe ni o lau tau tangata tupuha ke homo o fefine pea ne makai atu. Kone hau ki he māmani, dai kai ke amanaki. Ka kau aho koe ni kone tene fie fie pia ne pehe. Thank God I arrived early to witness my dad's graduation. So I would like to ask Melika and Sean, please come forward. Take a photos. Pia moe. Hau e kau whaita. Ai hangai tā suwenia. Mai pia moe naki I tahine, Josephine. Teu teu mai pia mo Michael, pia mo Liam. Teu teu mai mo ki moa. That will be the next photo. Oh,
Fatapu kia siaosi tui tabake moe whanau aho eiki. Kere amaka, Muhammad Apule. Fatapu kia palesteni o kuana e ngāwe mamafa o e ahoko eni. Kai umā aha whaifikau. Whaaba palahi, ki he whamiri o e tamai Amerika, whamiri eiki o Viriam Tariai. Sola moi vulangi, talangata ia te au whai ki tua mama o atu. Tukumua ke upuke whai ngā maali e koe ni, ke whakafufunga i atu, ai whatongia o e whae. Sāme te aua fitu, koe whānau, koe mea o whaia mea sihova. Pea o kangea whānau, hanga hau, e nau tō, whewheka, iho nau tō ala. Whawhetai si isu, hoofina ngalo lelei, e fuaki e poto maa e tamai o eiki goen ko Ciaran. Whawhetai sa atai. Ai toka maari e ho whinanga lo. Kai tāpu aki aki a Ciaran ai ongo mātua koe ni. Whawhetai o tua mafi mafi. Ho whakakolo aki, ae tamai o eiki koe ni, ae koloa mahu inga, koe konga ia oe afiona. Kailaya e fae he ahoni. Kailaya milika he ahoni. Ko e aho e whakawhita. Ngāhi pē si ho vai ahoni ke pehedi. Ko e ahoni. Oki ai hono tala. Tama tū he fae. Pea whakawhita. He nai tū e fae goi ni. Ia si ho. Fae ai hono a kona ki i. Pea fae ai hono lei lehi i. Ki e fōha ko ene. Isa koe whono ana e kai koe whono ngā ku whaingo fua. Koe hui koe tamai a Ciaran koe papalangi. Kai whakawhetai, whakawhetai. Ai tō karikari e whae koe ni. I he teke, tuki mono nofo. Ai tamai o eki koe ni. Pea mau whakawhetai ai ngā he whae. Tuku mua ke whakahoko atu au. Pea moe tuunga o kua ule ai heni. Koe we kui Amerika, koe whae a Amerika, ko tai whiu, si si ia i he eku kui, ko lafi moa a lafi tani. Koe huinga ia kua utu ai heni ke tongia e whatongia e ngahi whae. Neo moe whaingata al tai mi, ka gloto pe whae koe ni ke tuk pe mua ke whakailo ngai. Ai mahu inga e aho koe ni. Whae ai e la langa e whae koe ni. Ane afi toho mai e whae koe ni. Ene ki la langa. Pe moe mea nai ta tau. Se waki, te waki ki e aho koe ni. Pe ne ongo nesi i, kana e la langa pehe whae koe ni, kai pehe ki he kui koe ni. Loto pehe whae koe ni ki whakalangilangi e ahoni. Koe ki koloa ua ke o te teo e whae koe ni. Koe koloa e ke fuaki. Ma e palesteni. Nāne lotui. Ai ki i kātoanga koe ni. Palesteni. O kua te whakamālo loto hounga ia mo oni. Mei he takere loto o Mirika kai peheki a Sean. Koe hui koe lava mai. O tuku e tā puaki ki he foha koe ni. Se anoa e ki lou vewe ia koe ni. Ke whakatata waki e koloa folo fola. Ai mea mahu inga taha. He nofo māma ni. O kufuaki ia ma Palestini liutai. Tijuei tā maha fasi. Fuakia ki he whai whikau a he siasi o Amelia pea mo viriami tali ai. Isa koe siasi e ninga e whai ai o nona moai e ki ta mai o eiki koe ni. Pea ne toki hiki atu ki he siasi o kukau ki ai e hinahi aho ni. Pea o ki kai ngalo ia he loto e whae koe ni. Toku pia e ke whakamahu ingai. Whai whikau Nale soni, tui tavake. Tui tavuki. Tui tavake. Kātaki ka umea koe ni o te mūto e fie poto meu. Nale soni, tui tavake. Kadaki o gloto pe ai fae ko ni ke fagalagi langi ko malo au pito ai lava mai malo au pito ai to godi ke ta mai o eki ko ni DJ da manta. Okfuaki aki fai fikau kolote mafileo. Ma aloa upito lote ho lava mai tau kau kakau whakataha I he katoa ngai o I whakailo ngai. Ai lava mea e tamai o eki koini aho koini. Aia koe whahuloa aia o viriami tali ai. DJ, time fast. Koe whakalangilangi a mai MC o e ahoni. Whakamalo atu MC I ho lava mai o tataki ai polo kalama o e aho koe ni. Tā mahawasi DJ. I fanafae a kirim. Fanabole mole ka koto no no e fai fatongia. Si hova to kota hape. Okuya e kakato. Tope e mea kulele I fonoga moye ala. Tuku e mea kuka ke sa iheni. Leva e malanga kautawat.
Famalo he ni kia Magreta, famalo fo ki ki he fae, pe moe ngā whakafae a Ciaran I whakalangilangi kua whahoko I he ausia I Ciaran ai makamaire koia I he malae o e katemika. Koia te tau hoko aturewa ki he kamata o e tātaki. Ko e acknowledge me nieni me I a Sean pe a Momirika Morgan. E whakahoko he o mātua a ki rea whakamālo ki a ki mautolo pe a tau toki hoko atu ki he tau entertainment. May I invite Sean Morgan to please come forward
and say a few words representing the family. Sean, before you can have your speech, Sienna Tomotu, Kieran's niece, will do a performance to us, and then after that, Sean will give a speech. Thank you. For how I from it, Sienna Tomotu. Venicia or Kieran. Beautiful. Kadaki mai ke. Te hau peo tu mehe. Koia. Koe tau muae ni oe tau katoa nga. Ogume ai muane. Tukuke kame ai tau mua ki heni ke mamata mai ka koe tu me ta faki koe ke mamata tu pe koe uhi ngai tau olonga ke tau kestofona malo. Te oang lewa ke tau tahapa ni ke ne whakahoko atu.
Ore pe ke u uwhanga atu he ngahi tala au faki kakato ne ka mata ki ai. Kalau kalama we fia fini kata ki fine motua ta ilo ko ni kene faka hau ko atu ai ki ta olonga ko ni pamla ke fai ki mua ke u faka hau ko atu ai ki fa me te ko ni ko ku ingoa ko fuare la salo pe a ko eku ki ta ma si po si si a oku maria pe a mo cheneo ko ne fae ko kolona ko taha ia fanga fae a Kieran pe a koe ae ni ko ki moka puna ae ni o puna ki toko taha pe ka mo fanga mole mole ko ki moka puna ko ae ni ka lele mai ke mau api mo ne o mahatua ko fahi nga fasi pe e taha ia iho kloto fare talunga pe a siena ia pe a kou pe a nge siena ko a mole mole o pia ye aho te ke toki tau olunga pe te ke pahia ke tau olunga pe koi aini o eki mo ka ainga ka mai ka whewe kau o kuna hui malmare whare koe ni ko whewhia pe ke hau huki maka puna Kiri you know everything about this family and your brother Charlie from the back and I want Janelle, would you please come forward and take this money? Take that money and give to your brother, Karen. Karen, only $1. That's all the money that Sienna got tonight. Kata ke DJ, ta imayange I lost your perehage. Going up. Ko e pere mai me perehage ak whanua. Pea ko hoku whanua, ko a whahinga hima ka kala pe o tonga, o ko asi ai alak whanua e mo perehage. Te vera vangalanga ka tatawa.
I'm
Ciaran, Sean Morgan, please come forward. He's going to give a speech. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sean Morgan, Ciaran's father from Belfast Island.
You'll have to tolerate my speech, Chair. Those who know, I came back from Ireland and I had an ear infection. And I've got a paralysis and I can't speak properly. It takes 3 years to heal, but almost there. It's been what I would call a very tumultuous year. My first granddaughter is, as everyone's aware, is named after my mother. My mother passed away in Ireland, the country of her birth. She never settled well in Australia. Ireland was always her home. Once she was comfortable with myself being settled in Australia, she went back. My father followed her and my brother was already there. So I'm the only one left in Australia. And unfortunately, during COVID, my mother passed away and it was very, very quick. And I wasn't allowed to travel home, notwithstanding the fact that I carry an Irish passport, that the Irish government still wouldn't let me in. So it was actually a blessing when Ciaran came over and told me that him and Mele were expecting their first. It's what they call the circle of life. One leaves, one comes. And it was somewhat tongue-in-cheek on the day that Mele announced the sex of the baby that I asked if she would honour me by naming it after my mum. The name Josephine is a strong name. Joan of Arc. My mum was a very strong woman. And Josephina's mum, as she inherited from her mum, is a very strong woman. And though you turned around and said, behind every good man is a strong woman, I actually believe behind every strong woman is a good husband who does what he's told. And it's a lesson that I've tried to instill on my son. At Ciaran's 21st, I said something what I called, what I thought was very poignant. And it was, if I was blessed, if a millionaire was determined by the gifts of his children and what his children did in this world, then I'd be a millionaire. Don't need the money. The gifts are enough to make me a millionaire. Ciaran's the first one to graduate. His brothers are not far behind. And as I said, that's the blessing. That's all I need. That's the legacy that was left then. It was the reason why my mum and dad came to Australia. They couldn't get an education in their own country. They were more or less second-class citizens, so they brought us to Australia. And this country gave me everything, and the legacy that was left by my parents was to pass it on to him and his brothers. So he now carries the torch that was passed to me, and the legacy that's left him is the torch he must pass on to his own daughter. But I'm very proud of Ciaran's achievements. I studied university in life, and there I'm just a dumb bastard, if you forgive my French. My son graduated with distinction where I just got through. So son, I never say it enough to you how much I love you and how proud I truly am of you. As I said, son, you carry the strength of our people and the warrior race of the Polynesians as well, and it's been a great mix. And as I said, son, the legacy's been left to you, and it's a legacy that you now pass on to your daughter. Thank you.
Thank you, Sean. A beautiful speech, remembering his origin from Belfast Island. Thank you. Te tau koukore ki he tāmea, tā I maha ki foifasi, pea teo teo mareva e tau entertainment ko ia tau hoko atuki ai. Aia ko e floor show ia, ai nephews ko ia America. Pea kamata a e tau entertainment, teo korereva ki he ki a Sean, pea momere, ke mokata ki pe o me a ki he, kouhi ka e whai atu e katoa ngā. Kouhi, ko e tau moa o e tau katoa ngā, ko muani, ka te ukorerewa ke nahi ki pe o me a me I heni, ka e whai atu e katoa ngā, ke a kinaua pe a mo ki tau tolu hono kotoa. Ko ia kokore he tā mea tā imai ha fwai whase taha, teu teu mai e tau entertainment, pe a ko ia pe a guahane tau olunga, whakahoko mai, ke u whakahoko atu. Malo au pito.
Yeah.
Hiriko ya hoko mai ai ai taolonga pe ko pitiko ya batu ko ko fra hoko mai about te ya ya ai taolonga pe ka taki pe ko mai ke hoki ko fra hoko ko to be hen malo no ta ka tau tari tari ki he tau flow show ko ko pe ke tau tamia ta e mai be ha tau fasi tau fie fie a ko ni e he e ko na ko fai e Ciaran e he mala e o ya ko pe a ko e te ke ia ko fai ke tau whanau ki he kaha o. Ko e ni ku o mau e tau lunga ko e ne upoko, kata ki mau pe mea mai ki loto. Ni Spanio Milica, taulonga fia fia pe, ihe, iko na ko fai ihe, tamayo e kikoen, mala e o ya ko.
E tapu mo e o toki, ua o ta. Hapa mo e o afo, o e kala o to. Sofia, fia, re, o, fa, o, no, ar.
Ciaran, we are very grateful how wonderful you are, how clever you are. God give a blessing for you and your family. And all of our two people from Kereamaka and Vaisewata, all joy for today. There is not enough money to give to you, but all my heart give it to you, and we love you. Tareva fasika mau, pilo, talunga pekoe katos patukfuat, koe batu kotoa pehena, kere maka, fie lava mai o kau fie fia ko ke tau fi koe ko ni ko sia tau te kite pa fo foka ya ke tau ofa ke amerika mo chon mo kan pege o mo kuika ameria fiu pe ka pila tari ai malo tau fi fa mo ko puna ngare le ko tau mo opa
Hoko mai rewa e tau olonga koe ni, pia kahiri koe ia hoko mai e tau olonga e whamiri koe ia umere. Koe ia koe tau olonga e ni, ai ngahi whae tangata koe ia Amerika, pia te uoanga peki he tō taha koe ni kene whakahoko atu.
Kole peki uwhanga e ngai whakatapu ko sona au whaki pia, kataki whakamore more peka e hao atu ai ki whatongia koe ni. Ko tarunga ko ni amana ke fai ko tarunga e fa na mo sana mo puna pupua pe amo taniera ke pa pehe ke a Paula fiu ko e sana tana ye ni a Amerika ko e tu ia Amerika pe a ko ko re ku pe rintane o mo ko e kite kite kia si ia no ko ki pana peta ke ke me a mayo yo ku te kite ki pe a ko atu pe ki mea ko ni ke whari ki ake puti ho ka a. Koe kata ana ia a ki rea maalo au pito.
Palo. Malo, Falang Lami. Family ko ya o mere. Family ni ai hoa ko ya o Ciaran. Mo mau pepea kata ki mai lewa. Malo.
Kore peke ufakahe. Fatapu ko osi hono a faket me fareni ka ataka te au ke fahau ko atu ko ki po ke fahau ko pate ki fatongi ako ini o fe mau beke mo introduce myself ko ki ngoa ko wahine fugabanga pe ako e kulere mai me fumou ka e ua koia i tonga tapu tutuanga kawa pea ko siosi holo ya hawo ni kai ge hen hak family pe ga kai nga pe ko fete ki ak mo ta hi ne me ta ga hen o ku fu mata hu apito ke hawo fare ate aki fatongi ako ni pe au pe he ke hawo pe au ya tu ato fa hawo ato ni ko ki family te wa amana ki fa hawo ko ko e tālunga pe ia e whakatoko ua o mele of Anga Gereni, for how got the Ahogani now, how to take now, Balo.
No me digas que no, porque yo sé que sí.
Tú andas bailando de mo por ahí.
Yo te vi en un video meneándote.
Kataki, Bohumai, Omo. O kore koe ni ki a mere mo ke reni mo hau pe hui a te pare o mo meihe o mo ki fite pui koe ni. Moha... Malo, moha tu... Keren, ore, tu an me. Oh, he, si kata.
Thank you.
famalo he ni ki he ngahi te hina ko ia o mele malo apitai tau olonga mare tau aluai peki tahiti ko ia ko te kore he ni ki ta mea ta I mai ha foi fasi tuku ke he ka pau te ai ha ngahi tau olonga mafana pau te a tau olonga whakahoko mai ke whakahoko ato te oange ki he tōtahako ni magareta ke te whakahoko ato malo
Fatu lo watu, toko mua. Tahine tau lunga, lava mai ki loto. Koe ki tau lunga koe ni, koe ki tau lunga I ha amokofisi. Pea neongo ku tō e pulonga I ha amokofisi, ok te kai ke si tanu, kak mau loto pe amenia, ke mau o mai, ke tau kau ngā kau he whakailo ngāi. Ae, lava mea a kire me aho koe ni. O kuofa mai e ulu motu a hea amokofisi, a mihuti moala o kui kai ki te lava mai. Ka mauhen mo hoka whonu, mo vila, kai pehe ke tek mau tolu, toe ngā. Ke mau whakafufungai at pē tau o lunga koe ni. Kirim, ka tak whamore more ka ke lava mai ke tō ate tek te ki. Ka e tā mai e whasi.
Thank you. malo, fa malo ato ki he fa nau mo fa mapona bo ofisi malo e fa hoko fatongia de dei e fiascoin pianeo mo ku kei toka me faritori a ka ku mo tu o ke fa e fatongia fa malo ato Te o ame fa ngamari again ko ni ke to ta ko ni ke ne fa ho pa to pe ni ta ulunga malo
o ko ko le pe ke u fa ta bia fi a to to ta ho toa fa ta bia fa ma tu ve fin ne lo fe ko e ke o lo to kaya no Mata buat ke tu kita apa la la tu. Mi amai le kalau fu. Ko lo beko mi amai ko ko hoa. Ka ko lot be ke fa mau inga fa lo mai. Ko ka mai ba mo e ki ka to ma masiva koin. Chi kai nga o Amelia ba me he o e hoa o te masia ka to nga ba mi he tu tu nga kawa. E crea maka mo mo to to ape ko fa tonga ura ki a ko fa ale a ko ni ko fa malat a ko ya ko mo wa fe mai ki ka to nga masiva mo tai lo a ko ni ne ngo na fa ka to he tanga ta iki ka ko ma fa na be ta fa ta mo tanga ta i fa se ka u pe a ko ki he ni a tonga le moto ka ma na ko e ka ulmo tu ai a ka rio pastari ai o ke kai kina uheni ke ka to anga ba mo e ma la rio a ko eni ko no wa tu mo ke u fra ho ko tu ai u hinga o e ku fotu i he pangai e ki mo e ka to anga fra fe fi a ko eni ko loto pe e Amelia ke fai ha ki talunga ka wa tu he fi fi a ke fa funga e tue tanga iki a viriame a ku loto lelei pe a fanga ke mau kawa tu pe he tui au he ahoni ko lufe dominico o kai ke ulawe i pe koe lufe fika fi hem he lufe koe koe na e tu siwa ko hono sino o hoko a koe tui tonga koe whakai kiki ki ai mautoke eka mai ka fanga ko fanga koe e mape e family Ko lufe Dominiko na ene whanau e toko ono, whanau tangata e toko ono, ko nau tu fine e ko tau taha pe. Ko e ulo, ko e tangata, ko e lahi, ko haine e lahi taha hai ka e teo kawai. Mo eke mai ki a whanga, ko e gune mau e mape. Ka ko e gune mau pe eni. Ko e tangata e taha, ko utupu ai, tangata Thomas. Ko e tangata e taha, ko e ai lufe, pa mo e whanga, o e ahoni. Ko e tangata e taha, o ku nei tupu mai ko e a reo pino furiaki. Ko e kau mea koe ai mau whanga. Ko e tangata ene taha koe kau maka, istolo maka, te vita maka, i nu sila. Pa mo e toko ua kehe, o ku ngalo e te au e ai, ka mo tu eke mai ka whanga, kene whakakato atu. Sai, ko Tomasi, ne alo maari hanku whakakai, pia ko e ne whanau, tangata kovea. Ko vea nane fana to fa ko fi fine ta ha tu poe ta ta fi fi kau ko ta ha no ko tu poe yau pe mo e na ngo tonga ane to ko ua ai a ko ta ha ni o ku yai ko e a vili a mi pe a ko ta ha o ki he no no ko mo puna ko ta yana ko ki ta lu nga a ni a miria a ui ke lo ko a e kai ke te re va pa te po ku mei tauri atonga ka ko e ma fana be mo tu o fa ha ke ka wat be fa fi fi a o a hon ko ia ka te o te fa lo lo a e mo ren o go I wish you all the best sitting at the back recall when I got my first degree in Auckland I remember I had Lam Shang for my celebration for the day I first graduated from Auckland Uni, and just seeing what's going on, see how things change,
And I wish all the best to you and your lovely wife. And I heard that he will be soon going on a mission. Go for it. Eh? It doesn't matter whether you belong to another church. I believe as long as you belong to God. So I wish you all the best with your wife and the new addition to your family. And so on behalf of Whanga, myself, and Siva, and now, and the rest of the Sateki and Silva descendants, I would like to do a little item. It may not be as good as the other performance, but we just want to be part of the celebration. Sai kokora te ke kauta ke taine ta alunga, ke kata ko mea mai, pea kokora te ke a kia Whanga, pea mo kau whewhine, ke mo mea mai, ke whaiha tau ki whawhiawhia, ke whailonga ak pe ai aho, malo au bito. Mo ki paspas mai ki ai, ei. Ai, vave mai kau tu alunga na te kansere tau mea tai mini. Ei. Kau whewhine, o kai tuk ke mua maa Whanga ia. We'll be right back.
Malo pito ka fini malo pito fanga mau data wat malo
malo fa malo atu ki he ta olonga ko ni nei tok osi malo pito fanga ka my family fra hoko fatongia fra of ofa ko tu pe malo pe kuto yai ha ta olonga koutui pe kone lawai ne tau ngahi tau olonga. Pea te ukori ke tā mea, tā imai ha tau fo I whasipe ua. Pea hiriko ia, e whakahoko rewa e tau whakaafe whakalanglangi e whakamalo. Pea ka hiriko ia, pea tau tok hokoko, pea moe lotu tuku, whakahoko he whaifikau. Kai tā I mai moha ki fo I whasi e ua. Whie mau ke tau tō uka ato au whie whia he aho koe ni. Kou hi koe tau guest of honor, kua ne lava I lelei he mala e o e a ko. Pea tau teke e tau whānau, ke nau mui mui he hala koe ni, o Ciaran he aho ni. Tā I mai fo I whasi e ua. Ciaran, hau pe ki loto. Mō mai tau whie whia whatā moe tau whanau tāma koe ni.
Oh, yeah.
fanga to ta ko ni pe te oang pe ki ai ke ni fanga hokoat ta lo ma fanga ko ni ta pe ai to ko wa oi fa ai ko ni a Ciaran malo
Paula fangataku ko ya tiene fai talu malo au pito DJ ta mai fa so coloca cala ke fa talu nga fa mole mole
malo
Thank you. I would like to invite our guest of honor, Ciaran Patrick Morgan, to say a few words of thanks to your guest coming today to celebrate this beautiful celebration. You're the best in your dad's, your grandfather's family today. So I would like to ask you, come and say a few words of thanks to everyone. Malo. Mokataki tari tari mai e tau guest of honor, Ciaran Patrick Morgan.
I think it's in my best interest that I probably say my speech first in Tongan. During my missionary service, correction, I actually served my mission already. I came back like 5-6 years ago, but I remember when after I spoke Tongan, it was really hard. Or before I spoke Tongan and I spoke English, it was really, really difficult to speak Tongan because the pronunciation was just so confusing for my tongue. So I prepared a few words that I wrote down yesterday, and I thought I'll just read them out to you instead of trying to freestyle it. because it's been a long time since I've spoke Tongan. Kakoin. Kainga mo kaufakafe. Oko tukua fa malo lahi ki atiki motolo ho mo lava mai. Pe ki mua teo faya ki ilea. Oko fi tukua whakawetae ki o toa moe. Mone alo si sukala i si iku iuhi. Te oko ko whainga maale oko tau lava ke whakatahatahe ni e whale ko ni. Oko kai hangahe lea ke o lava o whakaha ki atiki motolo. Ko hoko roto honga ia ko iuhi ho mo. Homo tuku homo taimi ke hauo whakawhewhi ai hoku aho ako whakaosi. Pe koe ka neongu ia oku ilu whapapau koe nai kei keo lava ia te aupe oku whi mau ke mo ilu koha ngau e ni koha ngau e oha tim koe tim ia nai kei keo tokotaha pe o whaia ngau e koe ni. Pe talo me taimi naku kamata hoko ako. Nei kege ha taimi naku whepaki pe a usia ngahi whaingata. Pe ko mea pe taha nei whakamanatu ki a teo hoko hoa whanga. Keke vilitaki atu. Keke mauha visione. Koiha ai ongo teke. Oko fituko pe whamalo lahi ke amele. O keike mo ilo koi pouponene o ato ki a teo. E taimina ku a usia a ngahi whaingata. A ngahi whaingata a tae whaalaua. Koi mea moni eni. Pe ko fifi au pito ke koi pila moe amelia ke nau lava ke kau ke aho koe ni. Ke nau lava o siu ke teo ke lavai hoko hako. Pe ko fi mau ke mo iro o ko ofa lahi atu ki ati ke moua. Pe ko mahu inga au pito a moua ki ate ke hoko moui. Fi mau ia ke mo iro ia. Pe pehe foki ke hoko ngu mātua. Koe milika mo sione. Ko lahi anau kātaki mo au taimina ko kei iki. Talo me ku tupu. Pe taimini ku tuku hendi. Pe ko siu pe ki mua. O ku whamalo lahi pe ta ka naua. Pe pehe foke ke hoku o mato a mere. Wahine mo sāteki. Pe ko mu tolu. O mo lava mai eni. Ke siu ke aho koe ni. I just really want to thank you so much. I think there's no words to really express, like I said just a moment ago, how really grateful I am to have this opportunity to kind of like celebrate this a monumental achievement. In essence, I really felt, you know, I didn't know why we had to celebrate it. I told my mom, you know, it's just, I just need to get this so I can provide for my family. But now that I've come to the conclusion of this event, I'm really, really grateful. And I guess it's a testament that mothers know best in a way. So I'm really, really thankful for that. I really want to thank all of you who made this event so successful, because without you, you know, we wouldn't have the spirit to be with us today. And I'm really, really grateful for that. I really want to thank all those that visit from interstate and all my family that I haven't seen in so long, especially my aunties that are sitting on the left-hand side. You know, I'm really, really grateful to all of them. They're just smiling over there, but, you know, really want to say thank you. Thank you so much to all of you. But, yeah, like I said, I think the backbone of this achievement has to go to, besides my Savior Jesus Christ for giving me the strength to push through through his atoning power, was my wife. Many times I really, really struggled. I took on more units than I could, and I cried. I really did. But she was there to really remind me to keep pushing, because at the end of it, it's only going to be you. And if you walk away, well, that's on you. And I'm really, really proud that I'm able to have the opportunity to go further and provide more for my family. So thank you so much to all of you. And I'm sorry if I've forgotten anything or I've done anything wrong.
Malopito, Bea Ciaran, on behalf of all your relatives and friends tonight, would like to congratulate you on your great achievement. May God bless you, Mele, and your baby Josephine. Thank you. Kainga, koe lava ia ngai fatongia, ki he katoa nga koe ni, tau fiafia he aho koe ni. He ikona kawhakawha, kua whai e Ciaran, Patrick Morgan, tau fiafia koto ai. Kou kore whakamore more atu, te tau whai ereva e tau lotu, pia kahiri ko ia, pia ata areva ko ia ku fie me atu, pia ata pe tau dance floor, tau hoko hoko atu, toi pe tau ki iminiti nai taha nima, pia tau whakama opo opo reva, tau mawahe meiheni. Ko ia te ukore ki he whai whekau, nare soni, Tui tawake, me siasi whakatahataha, angarelei, kane whakahokoange, ai lotu tā puaki oi ahone. Mahalo.
Kore ke u whamalmaola tu he talwhatapu ko osi ono awhaki. Pia ko whamaloa tu ke Master of Ceremony. Ki hono tataki e tau porokalama e aho koe ni. Ciaran, would like to extend a thank for your great achievement. And not only that, for your family. You have young Josephine as well. So a double celebration to the family and also yourself. May God bless you. We don't see much of each other. But every time that you have exams, your mom comes to our church and ask for prayers. So, and I'm sure today God has answered so many prayers, not only grandparents, your aunties, and all your friends and the family. And we'd like to wish you all the best in the future to come. May God bless, keep on blessing you, and Mele, and also Josephine. Thank you, Sean and Malika, for having us here. Koe ko mātua koe ni, ko mau siasi o ku kaike nā mea mipa he siasi, ka lahiange nā tokoni he siasi. Tā ko Ciaran, pa moe whānau, nā nau whakame ko toa pē siasi, ko toki hao peau tā uene whā, ka ko o ku kaue whāmiri koe ni, hange pē hā whāmiri o he siasi, pa kia whakamāloa kia Sean, pa pē whakamilika, and the aunties, whakawhi mautore au koe ni. Ko tui koe ngahi pōpua ki ku osi hono ono whakahātu pe aku toi si pe taimi he kai ke tau toi hiwa o hange pe koe taranoa piso pe koe aku si taimi koe ngā ke ki milite tahani mako ni hoko ki a pila mo mea ke vinu e nau pia ke vave he ku ke osi pe a koe ia te uhangarewa whae tau lotu pe a te tau lotu whakatonga pe e o tua maafi ku mau whawhetai lahi atu ki ho afio. Koe ngā koe ikuna kawha-kawha kua whai e Ciaran. O ne ausia ai makamaire o e masters he business. Mau whakamalo kia te koe koe ngā koe tari lotu. Tā boki moho tā mai o eki, ke ne iloi. Koe tale niti o kune inasi ai koe fuakia he afiona. Ngā oe aonga aki, ngā oe lelei aki, ai tale niti koe ni. Koe ngā he teke te lava ke ke toe hanga wha uha mai hanga hai tāpuaki o whai nasi ake ia. Mau whakamalo kia te koe koe ngā koe katoa ngā ku mau ikuna he whiaf koe ni. Nā utolu kotoa pe, utolu ki hau atkia e ngai whakatapu, mau kore pe o toa, ke ke toki hanga e koe o whaa o atu, e ngai whakatapu kotoa pe. Ege mau hanga atkia te koe, kau via Sean, pe foka Milika, pe foka Viliami, pe amo Amelia, pe amo e toenga o e family, pe foka e ngahi maheni kotoa pe, tamoe kainga ko toa ko mau alolo he malmalo he whare koe ni ke mau whamoni ai ofo ba mo o tari lotu pa mo tatake ai awhiona ki he tamai o ei koe ni ege mau hanga pia te koe ko mau ikuna ai whatongia o e whiawhini amana kiri ke mau mātuku ko mau kore ki a te koe ke awe hao ki mau tolu ki o mau ngai whakotuanga ka mau ka mau ha malolo he pō koe ni mau noa to kāte angelo ke huiwa mohinga teki mau tolu whai ai ho mau whakareke si whafoa mau sino atamai Tako mea te buho mau ngahi lau maari e. Anga e mea ko tōpeo tō ni au muhuke e mau lotu, ke wha lotu e a Fiona. Mau kore to hai malo hini, ia kereso tau eiki, moi o whae o tua, mo whihe lau maari e maani oni. No vo mau ho alo whae, ia teki mau tōri e poni, pao na hiri, ai whae pio tae ngata. Amen.
Pamalo ke faifekao pe a kore pe ta me ata ta pe ta ki foi fasi kam fra mahama hai pe ta nga hite pire pe ako if you're driving take care drive carefully don't drink and drive so be careful malo pito ofato pe ako kore fra more more kan ya to ofatongia et fra mata to a fra more more yang yao tau hu fanga pe I he teu ke alo ia e pirinisio e merino. Whatawange ke mou maoha Christmas fia fia, mua tau fo ou, mohu tāpoe kina, me he eiki I he ua, noa, ua ua, tua o fātu.
Shh.
Thank you. Back on me, so let me hold you, girl, caress my body, you got me going crazy. Acaba, 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 ac